Welcome to The Buzz. My name is Rebecca Urena, and today SuperCom surged over 103% in pre-market trading after announcing that it had won a tender with the Israeli government for the lease of its proprietary PureHealth coronavirus quarantine compliance solution. This nationwide project is expected to commence next week, along with contract signing for an initial term of 3 months, and the solution includes the PureCare smartphone and PureTag bracelet, as well as complementary services including installation, training for users, support, monitoring, and reporting. Visit financialbuzz.com for more coverage or drop us a like and subscribe to keep up with more of The Buzz.